God sink me for this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
Imagine what a thing like that'd be worth. Sell that to the right person, and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
Basta ya!
What is your true name, rogue?
It's, Captain Pissoff.
Bien que pauvre Pissoff.
Where is this sage? You set him free.
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports.
Send him to Sevilla with the treasure fleet.
Wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Walpole.